This little piece of Chazanis that was written by Binyamin Monk, and it's called, well, it's from Vishamru, which we say, of course, during the evening prayer after Kabbalat Shabbat Friday nights, and of course, it's part of Kiddush as well. Vishamru, Bnei Yisrael, et Sot et ha-shabbat l'dorot dorotam berit olam b'ni b'nei Yisrael oti l'olam ki sheshet yamim asasher.